Okay, looks like I'm back. Not 100% sure, though. That wasn't on my end, the issue. I had a problem with the connection to Twitch, so I hope that's fixed now. And I hope I'm back. I mean, probably no one here anymore, but I'm back. The idea is, wait, why is it showing offline? I'm not offline, damn it. OBS and Twitch, what's going on? Nice, we had 92 of 150. So we are nearly there to unlock that next tier. I'm not sure if I can get this today, but I will try. Oh wait, I need to go up here. And store those. Plates. So don't need that many plates. Okay. Good. We do have a crafting station down here. Let's see what I need to craft here. I think I might want to craft a few of these beams. So I have really no idea why the connection was cut earlier. Was something on Twitch's end, definitely not my end. So the other thing is I couldn't even connect to Twitch on a browser during that time, so it was completely down for about 20 minutes or maybe a bit longer. For about half an hour. Which is a bit strange, but like I said earlier, nothing I could do about it. At the moment I'm just doing these steel beams so that I can upgrade the copper pipeline here. let's optimize the conveyor belts here. So it looks like most of our pipelines should be upgraded completely. Let's make sure that all of them are. Looks like it. Some leaves here and some wood in here. Do we have in here? Almost nothing. So we need to refuel these here. Even though they are not really needed. I think I want to remove this one. And as soon as one of these is running out, I might want to remove these as well. No, let's just remove it now. Let's just feed these two and then see if we have enough. Yeah, I think that might be okay. Let's refuel these. Oh, we don't have anything yet to refuel. Okay. So that we have a bit more space here that we can navigate around, and maybe I can remove one of these. Yeah, I can remove this one. Reconnect those. So this is really ineffective, so let's move that. Okay. Now those are connected. Don't need these completely overclocked. To be honest, we don't need them overclocked at all. The only thing that needs overclocking at the moment is the pipeline to the space elevator. All the rest doesn't need to be overclocked at all. I don't think this needs to be for long. No, it's nearly there, so let's overclock this slightly and then look. So this is overclocked. This here is overclocked. This is not. No, it's not really needed. Because this is not taking in those faster anyway, so. But I mean, the screws here are the bottleneck. But they're already completely overclocked, so I can't make those faster. So let's do this. Okay, I already removed those. Let's take the screws out here. 15 per minute. Okay. Let's have a look. I think this is the bottleneck here, so let's do this even though it's not really needed. Let's have a look. Okay. Yeah, almost here. That's good. Okay. Once that is done, it will unlock tier 5 and 6, which we should do next time. And as far as I remember, from watching other people play this game, it will get interesting. Because we need to find new resources and get new toys to play with. Almost there. Yay. Yay! Hmm. No, we're certainly better. Awesome. Man, the next tier is not available in early access, or not yet available in early access. So let's have a look here. Next thing would be oil producing. So we need to find oil. Then we get a manufacturer. Then we get the truck and create computers, and we have Caterium Electronics and we have fuel generators, more belts, jetpacks. Ooh, jetpacks sound interesting. And gas mask, which is also quite useful. So, a lot of interesting fancy things that we can play around with next week. Oh, no, not next week, but next time I'm streaming this game. Because next week is TwitchCon Europe, and the week after that I might be playing Pathfinder on Sunday, but it's the Easter weekend, so there should be a bit of time to do other stuff there. So we will see, but I think for now I might want to stop. Because I don't want to start anything new. Well, this is all working here. So, see you all next time. If there's someone here still after the issues with Twitch. So, see you then. Bye-bye. Save that and exit.